Hey y'all, it's JB, and I am going to have a baby very soon, like in about 9 hours. It's about 3 a.m., and my surgery is scheduled for noon. Squeezing in a couple last videos first. By the time you see this video, baby should already be out. So, this is a trigger assortment video. As many of you probably already know, once a month or so, I allow a few of my Patreon patrons to select the triggers that will go into a specific video. So that is this video. For this month, my patrons have chosen metal tapping, tapping on a box, face drawing, energy pulling, hearing test, and scalp massage. I don't know if you can tell, but I have a little bit of a sore throat. I hope that won't be too much of a problem. I couldn't really postpone filming because next few weeks are not going to be good for me filming wise. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. So, I'll be starting with my favorite little metal sheet here. It's pretty versatile as far as sounds go. podcast is tapping on a box. Found this old birch box. Mine, I believe it's empty. There's a little piece of foam in it. But otherwise, it's empty. And I was tapping on it a little bit. It seemed like it made some lovely noises, so here we go. Next, I am going to be drawing on your face. I'm going to take this green Sharpie. I'm going to take off the cap. And I'm going to be drawing all over your face. It won't wash off, but I promise it'll look really nice, okay? So I'm gonna begin by doing some long, gentle strokes down your nose, drawing down. Across your forehead with these little squiggles here. Some long strokes. Gonna make a nice big heart right here. I'm gonna color it in. Good. Okay. Under your eye there. Good. Under this eye. Beautiful. Okay, can you move your face around a little bit for me? Strokes, some curved lines. There we go. These curved lines are very flattering on you. Good. Under the eye, back and forth. Good. The other side, under the eye, back and forth. Good. Beautiful. Okay, so go down your cheek with some more of those really nice curved lines. There we go. Circles going around and around and up, good. Around and around and up, down your nose. I'm going to kind of do these little curly things on either side. So down. You look great. So now I'm going to be doing a little energy pulling where I reach in and pull, pull, pull out any excess negative energy that you don't want to hold on to anymore, okay? So I'm going to reach in. Reaching in and pulling it out. Good. Okay, I'm going to do some sort of plucking motions. So I'm going to pluck, 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 pluck. Good. going out with the same plucking motions. I'm going to pluck, 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 pluck. Over here. Pluck, 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 pluck. And pulling it out. Reach in and pull it out. Pulling it out. Pulling it out. How you doing? You're looking a lot lighter already. Alright, so now we're going to do a brief hearing test. Put on my medical gloves for the exam. I'm going to begin by starting on this side, taking a look at that ear, and then I'll move around to the back and come back to the front ear, okay? So I will be using my trusty otoscope to look inside your ear. Okay, so I'm going to lift the otoscope up to your ear, and you're going to feel the tip of it entering your ear canal very gently. Right here. There we go. And I'm going to be looking through the otoscope. And just examining. Looking for any redness or tenderness. Any swelling in your tympanic membrane. It looks good. Okay, I'm gonna remove the otoscope. Whisper a few words into your ear. I'll be moving around a little bit. And what I'd like you to do is repeat the words as you hear them. Okay? Great. So, repeat after me. Pepper. I'm gonna move around back to the other side. Alright, I'm gonna light up the otoscope. I'm gonna lift it up to your ear, right here. You're gonna feel it entering the ear canal. Move the otoscope. And once again, I'm going to be saying very softly in a whisper voice some words into your ear, and I would like you to repeat them. So, repeat after me. Pop. Temple. Now, what I would like to do, just as a final test, is I'm going to hold my fingers close up to your ears, and I'm going to rub them together, like this, and then I'll be pulling them away further and further as I rub. And what I'd like you to do is just tell me when you can no longer hear the sound, okay? So, starting on this side. Let me know when you can't hear that any longer, okay? Okay, great. Other side. Good. One more time on this side. Again on the other side. Great. Okay. So, I'm happy to inform you that your ears are perfect, and I would be happy to examine them anytime. Finally, we're going to be doing a nice, relaxing scalp massage. I am going to begin right here by just reaching up and getting the front of your scalp. But what I'm going to be doing pretty shortly after that is getting up and kind of moving all around the side and the back of your head so I can get better leverage, better coverage. And at that point, if you'd like, I encourage you to go ahead and close your eyes and even take a little nap if you want. So I'm going to go ahead and reach up here. Just begin with some gentle massaging. Mostly just using my fingers to kind of work your scalp so that all the little muscles in your scalp the scalp. Moving around the back. And continuing to use my fingers to firmly press your scalp, massaging. You should feel the muscles in your scalp getting loose and warm and relaxed. And out to the other side, massaging my fingers deeply into your scalp. Feel your scalp